How to open torrent files on Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. Now first of all, go to the Chrome browser on your device. And then on the Chrome browser, you can just search for torrent and search. Now tap on the very first option, which is the official website of your torrent. Now you will be led to the homepage of the torrent application. Now you can scroll down and you can just see the options of free download over here. So you can just tap on free download and your torrent application will be downloaded. Or you can also go to the Play Store application. And then on the Play Store application, you can just search for torrent. And you can download it from Play Store as well. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today and see you next time.